Hey!
Connor!
I'm so glad you decided to come.
Hey.
With Gates.
Connor.
We just ran into each other.
Oh.
Well, aren't you gonna ask her?
Ask me what?
Nothing.
Not really. What?
I really wouldn't want to impose.
Well, what she means is she doesn't think you can.
Ben.
Doesn't think I can what?
She wants to see the Oval Office.
No, I know that is way too much to ask.
No, it's, I can do that.
Really?
Yeah. You see?
You can?
Yeah.
That is so cool, Connor. I've always wanted to see the Oval
Office. Connor rocks.
Well, here we are.
Wow.
Empire furnishings, crenellated molding. Love it.
Amazing feeling, isn't it? Standing in here.
Yes. Amazing, huh?
Mm. Oh, good.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, that's a... The Resolute desk. You might recognize it from the famous photo of young JFK Jr. playing underneath while his father was working.
Wonderful.
Yeah. But many people don't know that this desk has a twin that sits in Buckingham Palace.
Isn't that something?
Who knew?
Every president since Rutherford B. Hayes has used that desk, except Johnson and Nixon.
Oh, at Ford, of course.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Abigail.
Did you lose an earring?
Oh, I did, yes. Connor, these were given to me by my grandmother.
Well, I suppose we should look for it. You wouldn't want anyone finding an earring that doesn't belong to the First Lady in the Oval Office.
Yes.
Excellent point, considering we're not supposed to be in here.
Yeah.
Why don't we go over here and check it out?
I'll check over here.
Think it fell down here?
Yes.
Maybe here.
Probably.
Oh, no. You did sit on the sofa.
Oh, the bunnies. Connor! You found it.
Oh. I did.
Thank you so much. You're just the best.
Okay.